Black Art in America presents a daily dose of poetry with Cynthia Short, inspired by Najee Dorsey's Gullah Jack. Decades before John Brown bandaged a bleeding Kansas, Gullah Jack conjured dreams of Haitian skies. Purchased as a prisoner of war on Africa's east shore, Gullah Jack carried a conjuring bag everywhere he went. In 1812, a raid on the plantation he worked on allowed him and many others to escape. Charleston, South Carolina was no safe haven, and in 1821, the slave chains sought his wrists again. Paul Pritchard purchased him without a second thought. Jack shucked and jived, worked different routes when the whites weren't looking. In late December of 1821, Denmark Vesey asked Gullah to be his lieutenant, and Gullah said yes. Skilled in medicine and poison, he became known as the little man who can't be killed. Vesey wished to seize the city of Charleston, kill every white man they saw if necessary. African-born men wore African protection symbols, carried crab claws in their mouths to taste freedom as they fought for it. But slaves began to leak information, and Gullah Jack was captured on July 5th, 1822, hanged on the 12th. But I can still hear his howl at midnight, when I hear black sorrow among the trees, when the news tell of another unarmed black man and another cop gone unpunished. I hold the claws tight enough in my mouth to bruise. I bear the wound and let the world know that he is not dead. I pray for the poison to put out prejudice and the healing to keep going after the fact. I ask, what is it that makes us blacks so strong? We've never cared for odds, only opportunities. Never why not, but why should we? Perhaps it is our skin, the way it blisters but never breaks. Or perhaps this blood don't know the difference between strife and African sun. Perhaps this spirit don't know a God that ain't go by freedom. These hands are poised to conjure. This mouth is fixed to rally. My feet are staunch and ready to find ground in Gullah's shadow. This has been a Daily Dose of Poetry with Cynthia Short. To view this work and others like it, visit buyblackart.com.